Hi friends, welcome to Learn and Explore. In this video, I am going to explain on a new topic called accuracy and precision of surveying measurements. I am also going to explain what is the difference between accuracy and precision in surveying field. So let's restart. It is a very important topic for the beginners to understand how they will complete their task and for what they work, either accurately or precisely. So at first, we have to know what is accuracy. Accuracy denotes the closeness of a measurement to its true value. If the measured value is very close to its true value, it is very accurate. Accuracy indicates nearness to the true value. It is degree of perfection achieved in measurement. Precision of a measurement denotes its closeness to another measurement of the same quantity. If a quantity is measured several times and the values obtained are very close to one another, the precision is high. Though the meaning of accuracy and precision are nearly equal to the same, but it does not necessarily mean that if the accuracy will high, precision will also be high for the measurement. Now I am going to discuss the difference between them. In this diagram, we can see three figures A, B and C. Shows first fired by a rifleman into bull's eye indicated by the inner circle. In figure A shows good precision but poor accuracy, because the average value of the shots is away from the bullseye. In figure B shows the poor precision and shots are quite spread, but accuracy is good as the average value is in bullseye. In figure C shows good precision and good accuracy as the shots are close to one another and also the average value is in the bullseye. A good surveyor should always try to achieve both precision and accuracy. It is possible if the measurements are taken carefully using the precise instrument and correct methods, and all the mistakes and errors are eliminated or corrected. Proper choice of instrument and methods of operation will reduce the possibility of errors. A measurement that is precise will also be accurate if it contains no error. To obtain high precision and high accuracy, take all the measurements precisely and eliminate or minimize errors. Hope you understand what is the precision and accuracy. Thank you for watching.